Alright, what's going on, guys? It's Noha here, and real quick video here going over the new Moze character trailer that we got this morning for Borderlands 3. So if you guys didn't know, this dropped earlier this morning, and it's a pretty cool little character trailer. It shows a little bit of backstory to Moze and how exactly she got her Iron Bear mech. So I'm just going to talk about it here a little bit, talk about what happened in the video and everything like that. I have the trailer playing in the background so you guys can watch that while I go over it. So the first part of this video shows an army of the Iron Bears fighting this place, and you hear Moze over the doing a narration talking about how her commander said this was like her last mission, and after this one was complete she could keep her Iron Bear mech suit. But it turned out to be sort of like a trap, or like a death sentence, as she puts it. And you end up, all of your squad ends up dying. All of her squad ends up dying, but her Iron Bear mech suit is able to keep her alive. And then she, like, goes out and she starts surviving on her own, just with her Iron Bear mech suit to accompany her. As you can see right there, it was cooking her food right here. She's tuning it up, finding parts for it, keeping it tuned up. And you see a couple more clips where she's like fighting in it, and it's like protecting her while she sleeps in its turret mode. So overall, I think this was a pretty good trailer, and it just gets me even more hyped for Borderlands 3. I think it did a really good job in showing a little bit more of the backstory to Moze. And I'm really happy to see more character development for Moze, because as of this moment, I'm still trying to decide which character I'm going to start Borderlands 3 with, like which character I'm going to choose first for my first playthrough. I have it down to two characters right now. Either I'm going to choose Moze or I'm going to choose Flack. Those are my first two characters I'm going to probably play through the game. Whichever one I choose first to play through first, I will play through this one that comes in second on my second playthrough. So I'm still trying to decide which one I want to do. And this character backstory is kind of helping out Moze a little bit in that situation, because I like this backstory. Hopefully we get some more. And hopefully we get some Flack information here soon. I don't think we've gotten a skill tree for Flack yet. I think he's the only character we don't have a skill tree for yet. I know we have one for Moze, and her skill tree looked pretty cool. That's another reason why I've got her and Flack as the final two. And who knows, maybe I'll see Flack's skill tree and I might choose him. But like I said, like I know of, I have not seen Flack's skill tree yet. So I don't want to make that decision just yet between Moze and Flack. But overall, this definitely helped out Moze for me in me picking her. I liked adding a little bit more backstory to the character. And overall, I just can't wait for this game to come out. We're a little over a month from Borderlands 3 dropping. I can take my time pretty much making the decision on which character I want to play through the game with first. But like I said, it's come down to Moze or Flack. But this character trailer right here definitely helped out Moze a little bit, seeing her backstory and everything. So if you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys on the next one.